My name is Dave Broadfoot. I'm with Lightning Pick Technologies. I'm here with Jim McFarlane with Automated Packaging Systems. And today we want to talk to you a little bit about utilizing a put-to-light system with an auto bagger so that we can actually tie order fulfillment directly into the packaging and shipping of a package so that when we're completed, the order will be filled in this bag and ready to ship with label and everything completed. So what will happen today is I went through the warehouse and I picked the batch of orders, batch number 1005. And that batch of orders has all of these parts that are making up the full batch and broken into about four different orders. As these orders get filled, lights on the back of the put-to-light system will illuminate so that the packer can begin to unload the system and load it into a bag and prepare it for shipping. So what we'll do is do the sortation piece on the front end so you can see how this works. So I enter in my batch ID into the system, and the system will notify me of batch 1005 is ready to go. So I take my first piece from my picking, and it tells me to place this garment in this location, and I confirm the put. I take my next garment, and here's another order location. I place it into that location where it's illuminated. So I'll continue down the path. So far, we've got three different orders. One order has already been completed by the done indication, which means the backside could actually start to package for shipment. Place another item for this order. Scan through. Another item here. This order has been completed with the different items, the apparel groups. Another order complete, and here's my final order complete. So I've batch picked a number of items in the warehouse. I've taken it over here. I've then sorted those items down to 1, 2, 3, 4 locations on 4 orders. At this point, I could have paperwork with pack sheets print out. If they're barcoded, I can scan the pack sheet, place it with the order so that it's all custom and ready to go. So at this point, what we'll do is go to the other side so that you can see the unload portion of the system and how we plan to package and ship this to your front door.
Thanks, Dave. As Dave said, I'm Jim McFarlane with Automated Packaging. Automated Packaging manufactures bagging and printing systems for the mail order market. Today we've integrated on the back side of the put wall, the packing side, a bagger into the system such that when we go ahead and confirm an order, we print a shipping label on a bag, we seal that bag and move on to the next order. So the bag is completely labeled and ready to go. On the put side, we've put and confirmed, so the quality control is there. On the back side, we've confirmed the cubby that we take it out of. The Lightning Pick system has then sent us the print file, and we go ahead and pack the product in and ship it.